with the isometric neck pull. Just want to be sitting down nice and comfortably. Okay. Then from there, we're going to take the hand, place it against the temple. Okay. And what you want to do is push the head against the hand and vice versa. And maintain that tension in the neck so you feel a nice stretch.